How Turtle Tricked the Elephant and the Whale.
An elephant was bragging to the other animals, "I am the biggest and strongest animal on the land."
The other animals were afraid of the elephant. They thought he was going to step on them. The elephant started bossing the other animals around. All the while, someone was watching from the bushes. Not very far away, there was a huge whale near the beach. The whale was bragging to all the seals and the other sea creatures,
"I am the biggest and strongest animal in the sea."
The other animals were afraid that the whale was going to slap them with its huge tail. The whale started bossing the other animals around. All the while, someone was watching from the bushes. One day, the elephant met the whale at the beach.
The elephant announced, "I am the biggest and strongest animal on the land."
The whale replied,
"Well, I am the biggest and strongest animal in the sea."
The whale and the elephant decided to be friends so they could boss all the animals around. All the while, someone was watching from the bushes. It was Turtle. Turtle began to think of a way to trick the whale and the elephant. He began to beat his drum. This helped him to think of new things to do. A few days later, Turtle walked up to the elephant and told the big beast, "Wow, you are really big and strong."
"That's right," said the elephant. "I am the biggest and strongest animal on the land."
"Well," said Turtle, "I have a cow that's stuck in the mud. Are you strong enough to pull my cow out of the mud?"
The elephant replied, "I can pull any old cow out of the mud."
Turtle told the elephant to wait right there while he went to get a rope. But Turtle went to the beach instead. He said to the whale, "Wow, you really are big and strong."
"That's right," said the whale. "I'm the biggest and strongest animal in the sea."
"Well," said Turtle, "I have a cow that's stuck in the mud. Are you strong enough to pull my cow out?"
The whale replied, "I can pull any old cow out of the mud."
Turtle told the whale to wait right there while he went to get a rope. Turtle went and brought back a very long rope. He gave one end to the elephant and said, "Wait till I beat my drum, then start pulling." The elephant held tight to the rope and waited. Turtle brought the other end of the rope to the whale. He tied it around the whale's tail, and he told the whale, "Wait till I beat my drum and then start pulling." The whale waited. Turtle went back to the bushes where he had hidden his drum. He began to beat it very loudly. The elephant began to pull. The whale began to pull. The rope became very taut. The whale pulled. The elephant pulled, but the whale was just a little bit stronger than the elephant. Turtle kept beating on his drum. Soon the whale pulled the elephant down to the beach. The elephant could see the end of the rope.
"Hey, you're no cow."
The whale turned around and saw the elephant.
"Hey, you're no cow."
They both let go of the rope. Whale swam away, and the elephant walked away. Turtle just laughed and laughed. He had tricked the two biggest creatures in the world.